Hey y'all, this is Aria Cavalieri with NashvilleFashionEvents.com. We're here with Traver Rains of T.Rains. Say a quick hello for us.
Howdy.
Tell us a little bit about the collection, inspiration, all that jazz.
Well, obviously we had a little bit of cowboy and Indian story going on.
Right, classic story.
Yeah. But I wanted to make it a little more modern and sexy, so we, you know, tossed in some speedos and some crazy couture dresses.
Nice. Yeah. Good stuff, yeah. Totally digging the speedos, really digging the speedos. So, as I was saying earlier, I lived in New York, and I actually used to crash the Heatherette shows. And, I mean, it was always a party. It was exactly, crash it. So it was always, you know, just a party. I just remember it being like total insanity, fun, out there, va-va-voom. So how much of that spirit is still in that? I mean, I can definitely feel it, like, on the runway. It's like, boom, you know? So,
well, the thing I learned from Heatherette is that fashion is taken too seriously most of the time. So,
right.
You know, it's good to kind of be playful about it and show people a good time, give them a show. And so that's kind of just instilled in me.
Right.
At the same time, I'm doing more menswear is my focus and what I'm selling right now. So I wanted to kind of pair that with the fun and make it, like, show you, you know, some simple things mixed in, which you really have to look for, but it was there.
Well, but it's great because in menswear, you know, people automatically think that it's boring, that it's the same thing over and over. But what's cool about your collection is that, I mean, you push the envelope. There's a lot of different looks and styles that, you know, maybe, you know, a preppy guy could even incorporate something into.
This is Mr. Preppy right here. Look
yeah,
at
let's
him.
Let's see Mr. Preppy. Come here, Mr. Preppy. See, you can wear T.Rains if you're preppy.
He's so preppy.
Tell us what you're wearing.
I'm wearing the cockfight vest.
Cockfight vest, y'all.
I love it. I absolutely love it. Yeah, right?
This is Andrew Friesmeyer. He's from New York, too.
Nice. Good stuff. So, yeah, so preppy guys can wear it. I don't know. My thing of fashion is, like, it's all about spectacle. And what I really enjoyed about your presentation was that it was spectacle. You know, it was, like, I saw faces drop, like, jaws drop, people, like, kind of. And to me, that's fashion. You know what I mean? Like, anybody can cut the same thing over and over. But like you said, there's a spirit about your work that's very just vivacious and out there and cool. So I really respected it. Awesome presentation, and welcome to Nashville. Tell us what you think of Nashville.
I love Nashville. It's a rocking city.
It really is.
I was out on the street last night walking back to the after party. I'm like, is it a Friday night? And it was Tuesday.
Exactly.
Like the energy, and there's like bands playing and the bars are full. It's fun.
It is cool. And what's cool is that, like, your stuff could totally work here. I mean, well, it was awesome talking with you, and we hope you come back and show in Nashville.
I would love to. More than that.
So where can we find you now?
The website for my fashion line, T.Rains, is t-rains.com.
T-rains.com, people.